Yo, 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 guys. It's Nina. No, I said that wrong. Hang on.
La 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 la.
Hang on. Yo, 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 it's Nina. The most interesting part of my life right now is that it's the night before school starts. It's actually getting kind of late. It's like 11 o'clock. So, I should probably start getting ready for bed. Because I've got school tomorrow. I have to wake up at like 7. Okay, so I'll see you soon.
Okay. So it's the first day of school. I'm not excited. I don't want to get up. You can see a little tear. So tired. Not gonna be fun. Okay. Wow. I'm up.
Okay. So it's time for breakfast. But I'm never hungry at breakfast time, and we never have any good food. So I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I hate school. Okay, let's see. I kind of feel like Weet-Bix. I might do that. Are you just bring it to uni?
You videoing yourself.
Okay, so the fruit and the Weet-Bix are in. Lulu's up.
I'm tired.
Yeah. And I don't really drink milk. So I don't know what to put on the Weet-Bix. I was gonna put water. But I don't know if that might be gross. Maybe I should put coconut water. Would that be weird? I mean, it is chocolate coconut water, so that makes it okay. Ugh. I don't know. Okay, so I have a feeling that this is gonna taste terrible because it doesn't look good. Hi, Flower. Here's my cat, Flower. She's really cute. Oh no, it went everywhere. This is not a good day. Actually, is one good thing about going back to school. I have a new lunchbox and it has sauce on it. Cute. And tonight I'm going to KESHA, so that's pretty exciting. It's like something to get me through the day. Oh, you guys come along to that. Okay, so it's 8 o'clock now. School starts in half an hour and I'm not dressed. I haven't brushed my hair, I haven't packed my bag, so it's gonna be a good day. Maybe I should watch some Gossip Girl. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna watch some Gossip Girl.
I'm a little nervous. Rufus Humphrey.
Mr. Humphrey.
You're back.
Yeah, just. Say it back, but.
Okay. Oh, Jesus. I'm running really late. Oh my god. I have like less than 10 minutes to get to school. Oh! Okay. Wow, so as you can see, I have a really cute back to school outfit. Really dark blue, long, hot skirt, you know, a nice collared shirt with a button on tie, really classic, super cute. Okay, I have to go. Okay, if I'm not able to film at school, I'll just see you after. Wish me luck.
Yo, 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 guys.
We're in America.
We're in the middle of a fire drill.
Every day.
It's like 35 degrees and we're having a lot of fun.
They would have a period for it. Like, period four would be...
Okay, so we just had the fire drill. We had to stand outside for half an hour in the, like, the fire. So that wasn't fun. yeah. So far the first day of school is not going as we'd hoped. But it's okay because I'm still holding out for KESHA. That was a Madeline Sky original, and I'm in awe.
I just want to make it... Hold on, cut this so it doesn't look so staged. I want to write a song. What do I write about?
Hang on, let me think about that. What about my YouTube channel?
Wow. I love that idea. Okay.
That's the best one I've ever written.
Wait, I wanna go.
Oh my god, when we nailed that. Piano together, a couple goals, am I right? Teamwork. Uh-oh. That was cute.
Oh. I know, we'll see you after school. Well, I will, anyway.
I won't.
Hey Rebecca!
My cousin has a YouTube channel.
She's filming for it, very clearly.
So annoying.
Hey Rebecca!
My cousin has a YouTube channel. She's filming for it, very clearly.
Okay guys, I'm with Hannah and Rebecca. Me and Hannah are going to KESHA tonight.
Woo!
But you guys have already heard all about that. I actually have a really good story that Rebecca will make you like me even more. Okay, so yesterday...
I don't like you anymore, Nina. You're our angel.
Okay, so yesterday... There's someone behind us. Okay, so yesterday I was, just walking the circus, as I do, because I do circus. And this dog, I hear this barking and I'm like, ew, because I hate dogs. Something you should know about me.
Some subscribers.
No, exactly. Just dogs are just gross and they smell bad. And then anyway, I heard this barking and I was like, oh, classic, dogs being stupid. Looked over and there was a dog on the train tracks. And I was like,
oh my god. Oh.
And I was like, you stupid little dog.
Did you save him?
Just wait, Hannah. I was like, you stupid little dog, like, what have you got yourself into? And then, you know, like, it was in that fence part, so it was like, there was no way in. I was like, oh my god, how'd you even get there? And then, I was like, I'm just gonna leave it because, like, I don't like dogs. It was stupid enough to get itself in there, can get itself out. But I was like, you know what? I'm gonna be the bigger person, or, like, bigger dog or whatever. Or, like, bigger marsupial. Anyway. Okay, and then anyway, so I was like, here, dog, come on. And so it came onto the grass, like, right next to the fence, and I was like, oh, cute. And then a train went past, and I was worried it would, like, freak out. And it was, like, barking and stuff, and I was like, well, if you run in front of the train, like, I've done all I can. Like, this will not be my fault. But anyway, it didn't. And then I was trying to, like, lift up the fence so it could, like, walk through or whatever. But it was so big, it was a massive dog, it couldn't fit. And so I was doing that for, like, 5 minutes. And then this woman walked past and she's like, oh, is this your dog? And I was like, no, but can you please help me? So she helped me and we, like, managed to, like, shove the dog through, like, pull it through while I held up the fence. And then I had to call the person's phone number and it was actually all okay.
Oh, wow.
But aren't you so proud of me, guys?
Yeah, I actually am really proud of you that you called her.
Yeah, that's not something I would do.
Why'd you put it at that angle? That's so horrible.
That's not a horrible
angle.
Yeah,
let me just put it film from down here. What do you think of that, Hannah?
Yeah, maybe you should hold it. Can you film me?
I really don't want to hold it.
I'll vlog.
Okay. Whew. So we're just going to go back to Hannah and Rebecca's house. We're going to get ready. We're going to use a classic Kesha look.
Yes, we are.
But what's scary is that there are hailstorms predicted for tonight.
No, they're actually not.
Shut up, Hannah, this is my vlog.
Sorry, there's hail predicted.
Yeah, there's hail predicted for tonight. And if hail hits, Hannah gets a rash so bad that she could die.
That's not true at all.
No, but how crazy would it be if we were just like at the Kesha concert and then we heard this lightning and then the power went out and then Kesha said, wait,
Nina, I know something.
She said, wait, I know something that can cheer us up. I've been watching this YouTube channel lately and I really like her and I think it's called Yo, It's Nina. Is she in the audience? And I'll step up and be like, I'm right here, Kesha. TikTok, the time has come. Okay, so for our look for Kesha, we are going as Kesha. So Hannah is a talented makeup artist. So she's gonna do both mine and her makeup. This is what we're going for. Wait. Oh, wow. And this is what we have.
It's a work in progress.
Woo! Don't zoom in.
Okay. Very exciting. Rebecca's doing my hair.
My hair was crying rain.
Crying rain.
Okay, me and Hannah are ready to go. We have finished our look. Rebecca, can you take a video for what my look looks like? Okay, so Rebecca was really bad at filming and she didn't get any of my looks. So I'll just show you. She's been fired. Okay, this is some makeup. Okay, guys, I hear a Kesha
making. Okay, that's
enough. Okay, guys.
All being done, that would be so good. It's so dark, you can't see us.
It's okay. Okay, you guys, Kesha is about to start, and we're so excited.
10 minutes.
stop that. Stop. Oh my god. Okay.
Oh,